and with pleasure, for it's one of my examples in which I can prove, or anyhow do my utmost to prove, that digitization, and it is a digital world where we are living in, that is a fact, that it is extremely important also for an aging population. And just making that bridge, and of course it's not only about the aging population, but the aging population, and if I compare it with my own preference, I would love to stay as long in my private home as I can, and not going to an elderly home or whatever, with all respect of what people are doing there. But via the digital opportunities, via your projects, via your activities, I can stay longer at home and keep my dignity, keep my own circle. It's inspiring for your surrounding. And I always say, ministers of finance, you should be my biggest friend, for if I'm pushing that, then at the end of the day, the budget that is to be expected for health expenses with no use of digital opportunities is sky high. And with this opportunity of the digitization, anyhow, with an investment at the start, it will give a more effective and efficient spending for healthcare and nicer surrounding for people. Look at my bracelet. It is one of those digits where you can just check if I have enough movement, and that is connected with my health. Absolutely. And it is just fun, for if at the end of the day I'm watching and I'm aware that I haven't enough exercise, then I'm just running another block, so to say. So very, very important activities that you and your people are doing.